is our great God. And I don't know about you, but like even in that part that we just sing, where we just say, whoa, whoa, that may not seem super spiritual, but it's the same response that maybe you've been having, like I've been having this entire week. When I'm watching records be broken, or I'm watching things that 4 years ago they thought were impossible and could never be happened again or ever happen. And then we're sitting on our TV or our sofas watching just incredible things happen on the Olympics. And it's been just mind-blowing, some of it. And my response has been maybe like yours, and I jump out of off the sofa, or if it's 12:30 at night, I'm jumping out of my bed and waking my wife up. But I'm going, whoa! That was nuts! That was incredible! And maybe that's just me. Maybe I'm the only person that does that, but that's me. And I get slapped and I go to sleep. But, man, I don't know. I think that somewhere in there, there's a worshipful response. We are acknowledging that what happened is incredible. What's been done is incredible. And I can't think of a greater response than we could have than to say, wow, our God is great. And as this next song says, our God is able. And He is able. And this chorus says, lifted high, He defeated the grave. He didn't just break a record. He defeated the grave once and for all. He's the author of salvation. Our God is able. And so that's who we're singing to. That's what we're singing. If you're excited about that, that's good. That's why we sing, because of what's been done. So I want us to sing this together.
God is able. He will never fail. He is almighty God. Greater than all we see. Greater than all we ask.